spent $486 on a 40-cent bet. Oh my God, I'm shit. I can't believe it. Oh, happy day.